New at 10, a good meal with a good message. Tonight, the local restaurant chain S2 Express Grill gave away 1,000 free meals to celebrate Ramadan, the holy month for Muslims. Organizers say it's an opportunity for neighbors to come together and learn about each other and the holiday that's all about fasting, prayer, and charity.
Each year, we give away meals for iftar. Iftar means breaking fast. So from sunup to sundown, we cannot have food, water, anything. So we wanted to give back to the community where we all do business.
Ramadan ends tomorrow.